Today, we are witnessing the beginning of a new unfolding democracy in our country. I wish also to thank the manner in which our defense forces under the leadership of General Chiwenga have been able to manage this process very peacefully. I also wish to mention the manner in which the Speaker of Parliament handled the process. He was under tremendous pressure from the powers that were at the time, but he stood his constitutional rights as the Speaker. I applaud him for that. The intention to derail this process, that intention was intense, but as he said, the will of the people will always, always succeed. I pledge myself to be your servant. All genuine patriotic Zimbabweans to come together. We work together. No one is more important than the other. We are all Zimbabweans. We want to grow our economy. We want the peace in our country. We want the jobs. Sangano.